This place is nice.
Behavior, gentle rangers. Execution is a rough business, and you dealt with it well. Gentle repairman, I cannot express my gratitude deeply enough. You mentioned a need for cat litter, so please take as much as you desire. As much as I love my cats and enjoy seeing them happy, I must admit that I love toast even more. What's the big deal? Excuse me, I did not mean to raise my voice. I forget not everyone is as civilized as us. Toast opens up so many possibilities for proper etiquette. There's the type of plate one should use, the proper placement, and of course, there's the proper method of eating. Surely you know it is impolite to take a bite from the whole bread. Farewell, gentle rangers.
Disturbing broadcast from that nut job Matthias that I think you should listen to. Stand by, Echo One. Patching you in now.
People of Los Angeles, beware the viper that slithers among you. There's a new gang in town. They're the vilest of the vile. The Desert Rangers, they call themselves. They pretend to be upholders of the law, heroes of the common good. Do not be deceived. They are butchers, villains bent on destroying all who question their authority. Kill them on sight, Los Angeles, before they kill you first.
Santa Fe base. Echo One, did you copy that last transmission? Over. Roger, Echo One. It's clear that Matthias is planning something. We need to make contact with Ranger Citadel ASAP and let General Vargas know that something bad could be coming his way. What's your status on collecting that cat litter? Over. Roger, Echo One. Keep it up, and we'll be past that northern radiation wall in no time. Stay safe out there. Santa Fe base out.